Would you like me to join you?
Howdy. You okay there, miss?
No worries, darling. But I can assure you I am worth every cent.
Can I get a hot bath, please? I'm real dirty.
I'll have the girls meet
you. I can already tell you're a hot flicker.
You've set my heart ablaze. I do not have the words for such joy.
All right. Hello?
Howdy, big boy.
The longer you play, the more people aim for
kids. Thank you, nice group.
Mais bonjour. Je vous salue.
I'm a regular left the bill fold at the bar.
Hi, miss.
Bonjour, chérie.
Yes, a bit tight around here.
Is there, anyone there who can help?
Very well. Relax and I'll do my best.
Hello.
If it gets cold on you, holler. Ain't a woman here do a better job than me.
So, how are things?
I'm getting along fine, thank you.
Yep. Folks like to get clean, don't they? Always will.
Mm-hmm, right.
God, I love soaking in hot water.
Oh, interesting.
Okay, that should do it.
It was lovely to meet you.
You don't want.
Bien, bonjour, monsieur.
Bonjour.
Holding up? They seem awful eager today.
Bonjour.
One of my regulars left a billfold at the bar the other night.
What do I...
apologies.
So, what'll it be?
Whiskey, please.
Hey.
All set?
Mais quelle délicieuse surprise! Would you like me to join you?
Sadly, no.
It's fine. Some men are intimidated.
Try the soup. The lobster bisque, please.
I trust everything as well.
You don't talk much, do you?
That's for sure.
I fought with the cook again today.
That's how it goes.
And how are you today?
Nothing to complain
about.
Well,
well.
Oh my God!
Did you go away?
Oh, thank you.
know what to do?
Shit!
Get in there and pry him out!
He's here!
Here! down. Someone! I see!
Sweet Jesus!
Get out of here!
the twigs here in the bushes.
You should probably go wash the blood off you.
Boom.
You're in a bloody state. Morning to you, sir.
Good morning, Mr. Zan.
Joe Zan.
One more time, boy.
What's wrong with you?
Good morning to you.
Ladies.
Have a nice morning.
Howdy, mister.
Morning, sir.
Welcome back.
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
Hello, miss. Buenas.
Thanks, partner. Hey, friend.
Hello.
You came back. Such a long time. Time for a new gun, perhaps? When you're ready, have a browse of our catalog, and I can go out back and get what you're looking for. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. I can see you look after your firearm. And will you be needing any ammunition? Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. I can see you look after your firearm. No, what do you want now? I was just trying to make some extra money with that poker room.
So was I.
Well, they closed it down. So I would appreciate it if you either buy something or you leave me alone.
All in the past now. Thanks, mister.
Hello.
All right, my boy.
in. It might just change your life.
I still have
pants. Excuse you. What is your problem?
Hey, partner.
You, sir. Do you want a pamphlet?
Not really.
Then live in ignorance.
Served me okay to this point.
It's thanks to people like you that this country is such a dump. Fools! Ignorant fools! People who accept other races as if they were our equal. Do you consider a dog your equal? Or a horse? Of course not. Then why accept a Chinaman as your equal? I suppose you think women are our equal. You're a goddamn fool. A real fool. This man is a moron. He has a tiny brain. They are your equal, sir, because you are a fool.
This is how it has to be.
Thank you.
Christ's sake!
Please!
This is mine now. Got something here for you.
Looks fine. I'm buying. And this is for you. See you again soon.